This is the longest domestic torch run in Olympic history, some 28,000 miles.
Chris Pallone is here now with a look ahead at sports.
I think that if I were in the Yukon, I would want a torch.
Yeah,
that would be very helpful. Yeah. You know, we're right in the midst of football season. Big weekend this weekend in Tuscaloosa for football, but it's also a big night at the Capstone tonight as a new era begins for the Tide basketball program. We'll give you all the details next in sports.
Now, NBC 13 HD Sports.
At this moment, the third-ranked Crimson Tide is on the practice field at the Thomas Drew Practice Facility, getting ready for Saturday's matchup with ninth-ranked LSU. It's been 10 years since Alabama beat LSU in Tuscaloosa. Hard to believe, but that's also the last time Alabama won the SEC championship. The Tigers have the reputation of sputtering a bit on offense, but meetings with Auburn and Tulane have seemed to cure that. Tide linebacker Corey Reamer expects a tough offensive attack from the Tigers.
They might have been struggling early on, but because, you know, they're going to run the ball no matter what.
Remember, you can get complete coverage of the Tide on BamaChannel.com 24 hours a day. After Saturday's bounce back win against Ole Miss, are the Auburn Tigers about to fall into a trap? It's homecoming, and the Tigers are highly favored over Furman. Auburn is 6-3. The Paladins are 4-4. It's the first meeting between the two teams since 1956. Auburn's won all three meetings in that series. That game kicks off at 12:30 on pay-per-view. And remember, get complete coverage of the Tigers 24 hours a day on auburnchannel.com. While we're right in the heart of football season, college hoops is right around the corner. Tonight, new Alabama head coach Anthony Grant makes his Crimson Tide debut. This team unveils a renovated Coleman Coliseum tonight in an exhibition game against the University of Montevallo. The regular season kicks off in just 10 days when those smart guys from Cornell come to town. Not to say that the Crimson Tide players aren't smart, but
we know,
you know,
Cornell
Ivy
is.
League, yeah, they're just...
I hear there's going to be a baseball game played tonight.
Yeah, World Series, game six tonight. It's a party like it's 1998. Andy Pettit against Pedro Martinez.
That's like 38, 39 years old.
Something like that.
It'll be interesting.
Yeah,
Chris, thanks.
We'll be watching
All right, a final look at your forecast when we come back.